All right, so your next drink could help future beer makers. Rogue Ales has the Hot Tub Scholarship Lager out now to help out with the Jack Joyce Scholarship Fund. Joining me now, Brett Joyce, the son of Jack Joyce.
That's right.
That's your dad in the hot tub.
That's true.
And Lindsay Taylor from Columbia Distributing. Okay, you got to tell us, because I need to know this. By the way, it tastes very good. I mean, I didn't have any tonight, but I had this last week. I got to sample some of this. It's wonderful. Tell us about the hot tub. Tell us about the scholarship fund first, and then how you came up with the name.
Sure. Yeah. The scholarship was created about 3 years ago. My dad, who's our founder, passed away, and in conjunction with Columbia Distributing, we created a scholarship fund at Oregon State for fermentation science students to raise money. So over 3 years, we've raised about $185,000.
Well, that's incredible.
And given it away. So at the second year, the ceremony, we had the first year students come back and talk about what they did with the money. So one student said, hey, he had $10,000. And he said, I took $8,000 and bought books and paid down debt and all the things you would think. I took $2,000 and did the most roguish thing possible, and I bought a hot tub.
That's awesome. Can you imagine being a college student and have a hot tub like in your dorm room or something? That's like, that would be classic right there.
Right.
Did he really do that, or is that just
He really did that. He still has it. It's still operational.
And you don't really care what they do with their money as long as it goes towards books and whatnot and whatever's left over.
Yeah, we just kind of appreciate that he told the truth. To us, that was the coolest thing.
That is awesome. How did you get involved, Lindsay?
So Mark Whalen, he's our CMO here at Columbia Distributing. He brought the idea on behalf of Columbia to Brett and Rogue. We really wanted to pay tribute to Jack Joyce and everything he's done in the community and for the brewers of the whole Northwest.
How many recipients have you had?
I think we've had over a dozen recipients now. Yeah, last year we handed out $70,000 last year to five students.
Now, give us an idea what this beer tastes like. By the way, I felt that it's very, very cold.
Yeah, it's cold, so we can have one afterwards. But it's a great beer to have in the hot tub. It's on the lighter side of what we do. It's a lager, really refreshing. It's a German-style Helles beer. So wonderful beer for hot days or hot tub.
I was just trying to figure out what a hot tub lager would taste like. I now know what it tastes like. It's pretty tasty. But I'm just thinking, the first thought that goes through my head is, like, I don't know if I'd ever want to drink anything from the hot tub. But this right here, I would definitely.
It's okay.
Yeah. 10% of the proceeds go back to the scholarship.
Correct. Yeah. 10% of the proceeds go back to the scholarship fund. And we also raise a lot of money via other methods. So we're just hoping to raise more money to give more scholarships to deserving college students.
I mean, you guys done a lot of raising, fundraising, $185,000. It's going to even go up even more. Mm-hmm. Now tell them about the idea. Who did the portrait?
Yeah, we have a designer who did the portrait, took some artwork from pictures of my dad. He always wore this necklace and kind of took it and used his creative license and stuck him in a hot tub holding a beer. So it actually looks quite like him. So it's pretty funny to see him on this can.
So you can get this, you can get this, the hot tub is going to be on tap everywhere at all Rogue or?
Yeah, on tap at Rogue. The can's available at Rogue and other select stores throughout the area.
Wow, how about that? Where can we get more information, and how can we donate too?
Yeah, go to Rogue.com for more information, how to donate. Mm-hmm. Lindsay.
You can contact any one of us at Columbia Distributing or Rogue.
I like that. And then what was the website one more time?
Rogue.com.
All right, fantastic. That's pretty simple.
Pretty simple.
So will you guys stick around, and after the show, maybe we can have a cold one.
Let's do it.
And pay tribute to your dad.
Love to.
Thanks so much, guys.
Thanks,
really
Brian.
Appreciate it. Lindsay, thank you very much. We'll be right back, guys. Don't go anywhere.